প্রথমে আমরা আমাদের প্রেসের যারা বন্ধু আছেন তাদের সকলকেই আমরা রাজ্যের স্বাস্থ্য প্রশাসন পক্ষ থেকে আন্তরিক ধন্যবাদ জানাই। আপনারা একটা শর্ট সময়ের মধ্যে আমাদের মধ্যে এসেছেন। আজকে প্রেস ব্রিফ করার একটাই কারণ, আমাদেরকে অনেকগুলো কথাবার্তা চলছে, সামথিং সেন্সিটিভ ইন গোয়িং অন। আমরা চাই একটা অফিসিয়ালি আপনাদেরকে একটা স্টেটমেন্ট আকার করে একটা জানাই। I will first repeat in English, speak in English. After the cover model, then we will Bangladesh. An extremely unfortunate incident has happened on 9th August 2024 at Hajipur Medical College Hospital. The state government condemns this incident in the strongest words. We strongly condemn this incident and we are fully committed for its proper investigation. Commissioner of Police Calcutta is personally, you have been seeing Commissioner of Police Calcutta has personally supervising the investigation. A special investigation team has also been formed from the day one itself for proper investigation. We will ensure that it be taken as a commitment from the state government that we will ensure highest possible punishment to the culprit. Parents of the victim girl are also regularly updated on the progress of the investigation. Due to promptness of the police authorities investigation team, the prime accused has been identified and arrested within 12 hours of the incident. It is one of the fastest investigations which we have seen. I have personally met the agitating doctors on Saturday itself and assured that the proper investigation will be carried out and culprits will be punished. Commissioner of Police Calcutta has also met the agitating doctors on Sunday 11/8/2024 and informed regarding the progress of investigation made so far. This was one of the demands of the agitating doctors at Hajipur. Honorable Chief Minister has also gone personally to meet the unfortunate parents and assured them that the proper investigation will be carried out. Principal and MSVP of Arjikar Medical College have been replaced. It is to reiterate that the state government condemns this gruesome incident and we assure that proper investigation will be carried out in this case. However, it is also seen that in the last few days, patient services have been badly affected across the state, in many hospitals across the state, due to absence of the resident doctors, OPDs as well as emergency departments. Currently, we have requested senior doctors, paramedical department doctors are providing emergency OPD services. This gruesome incident, and we assure that proper investigation will be carried out in this case. However, it is also seen that in the last few days, patient services have been badly affected across the state, in many hospitals across the state, due to absence of the resident doctors, OPDs as well as emergency departments. Currently, we have requested senior doctors, paramedical department doctors are providing emergency medical services. Still, we are also receiving the complaints of the patients regarding the emergency care, not availability of the timely emergency care to some of the hospitals. It is our appeal to the resident doctors that they consider the commitment of the state government for proper investigation and the commitment given for their proper arrangements. They must return to their services considering the commitment shown by the state government towards the proper investigation of the case as well as towards ensuring the safety and security of the resident doctors. The government upholds the dignity of our medical professionals in the highest order, and we request that normalcy in patient services should also be restored immediately for the welfare of the public. Thank you.
Sir.
আমি আপনাদের মাধ্যমে সকালকে এটাই বলতে চাই, হাইকোর্ট ইনভেস্টিগেশন চলছে, হাইকোর্টে রাইট নো একটা শুনানি চলছে, তার নিয়ে সেজন্য এইগুলো ইস্যুকে অল ইস্যুজ আপনি ডিসকাস আমরাও দেখছিলাম। আমাদের কিন্তু একটাই কমিটমেন্ট, আমরা चाहे ये रकम जो घटना का रिपीटेशन ना हो प्रॉपर इन्वेस्टिगेशन करा हो इन्वेस्टिगेशन एर एक वैक्टर पद्धति है जो तार मुद्दे क्योंकि कोनो भूल नहीं ना हो चिटे हमारे काय सेकेंडली सामान्य परिसेवा जिसका राज्य सरकार सब समय कमी कर रहा से परिसेवा गुलो चलो प्राय डेली हमारा प्राय 2 लाख के ऊपर ओपीडी करो 1 लाख के ऊपर डेली टेलीमेडिसिन सर्विस करा हो प्रत्येक दिन 12,000 से 15,000 लोग इंडोर पेशेंट डिपार्टमेंट के एडमिशन में से सर्विस गुलो किंतु हमारे नॉर्मलसी और आगे बढ़ो सेटाई सब मिले हमारे चाहिए लिखता हमारा सबाई के सम्मान कोई सबाई के चाहे भालो सुस्त पर सेवा पार्क हॉस्पिटल गुलो के भालो एनवायरमेंट गुलो थैंक यू সকল কে বোঝালাম স্টেট গভর্নমেন্ট কমিটমেন্ট টুয়ার্ডস প্রপার ইনভেস্টিগেশন সাথেই আপনাদেরকে বললাম আমরাও চাই সার্ভিসেস ও নর্মাল চলুক প্রপার ইনভেস্টিগেশন।